Hello, my name is Puri Vilakarin and here with me, Nathakan Saikin from Rayong, Thailand. In our project, we develop machine learning models that may help to discover more effective drugs for cancer treatment. The EGFR family proteins HER1, 2, 3, and 4 are tyrosine kinase receptors, which play a major role in cancer development. Furthermore, HER1 mutations frequently occur in patients during their treatments, which initiate a severe drug resistance issue. The standard drug discovery process requires 15 to 20 years and more than $2 billion per drug. But there is no guarantee that it's worth the investment due to failures during research and development. This highlights the need for more reliable and effective methods for discovering a drug to inhibit the EGFR family proteins.
Therefore, we develop models to predict the bioactivity of kinase inhibitors against these drug targets for multi-target drug discovery. Our deep learning models are based on GCN with DNN techniques. We created a graph to represent the chemical structure of protein inhibitors and fed it into the model. However, because our model contains a low amount of experimental data, we tried two different methods to improve the model. In the first one, we used a transfer learning technique to transfer lineage bar knowledge from a previous study to the target models. In the second, we used the multitask learning technique, which trained the model on all targeted proteins simultaneously. For the results, we found that the transfer learning model and multitask learning model showed the highest performance.
And as clearly seen from the results, the predictive performance of the transfer learning techniques and multitask learning techniques heavily depends on the similarity among the data in each target.
To sum up, our models provide powerful strategy that may potentially help researchers to discover novel drugs against EGFR family proteins. Moreover, this technique can also be applied to multi-target drug development for other targets with low-scale experimental data.
Thanks for watching.